Aloha, Latitude fans and Trop-Rock junkies, wherever you are on the internet, and welcome to the Island Bar and Grill, where tonight you're in for a treat. We're going to have a wonderful presentation by Tom and Michelle Becker of Latitude. They're just about ready to go, so I'm going to give them the go-ahead, and we'll talk to you later.
All right. Well, I heard the heat index is pretty high, but the wind chill factor is down to 98, so we're good.
Welcome to Island Bar and Grill, everybody. And in case you do not know, this is a live broadcast. You all are on television tonight. So you can do a shout out to any of your friends from anywhere in the world. You just send them to this link down here, to this YouTube station, and any of your friends can be watching the show tonight along with you.
You might even be on TV.
And you might even be on TV. So tell your friends you are, yes. Tell your friends you are live. That's good. That's good.
All right. Are you ready?
So for those of you that are joining us for the first time, whether on the television or here, this is the way it works, folks. Life has a way of kicking you in the shins quite a bit, and we all have things that are not so great in our lives. But the wonderful blessing of music is that it gives you a break from that for a couple of hours. So with that being said, you are in the no drama zone, and you're going to cast your cares overboard for the next 3 hours, and let's enjoy this thing called life. Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Greetings from Pawleys Island, South Carolina. Here we go. Sunshine, good weather, good times when we get together. Slow down, what's your hurry? No problems, no worries, come aboard. There's no destination, practical purpose, cause the celebration. Just the wind. I'll throw you a lifeline, a few hours to lighten up your load. Come aboard. You'd be surprised what a few hours can do. Time on the water can change your point of view. A white sail, set free your deepest emotion. Feel that spirit deep inside you. Let it move you, let it guide you. Come aboard. There's no destination, practical purpose, a cause for celebration. Just the wind and a sense of adventure will carry us away.
Carry us away.
Set sail on a trip of a lifetime. Send up a signal, I'll throw you a lifeline, a few hours to lighten up your load. Come aboard. There's no one here who's gonna judge you, cause we've all been there. Life may push, but it won't budge you. Let the wind blow through your hair. Destination, practical purpose, cause for celebration. Just the wind and a sense of adventure will carry us away.
Carry us away.
Set sail on the trip of a life.
signal, I'll throw you a lifeline. A few hours to lighten up your load. Yeah, come aboard. It's a good ship, Latitude. Change your attitude, lighten up your load. On a good ship, Latitude. Change that attitude.
Maybe further south. I don't understand. Let's go way down the aisle. Closer to home here. Let's take a little drive, a very little drive here in Pawleys Island, to a place where we can put our toes in the sand. This is called Following the Coastline. Well, the stress and the strain of every day, it takes its toll. Why don't
A beach music on. Before you know it, we'll be cruising and taking our time, just following the coastline. Yeah, drop that top, let's get that breeze blowing. It's all ahead of us. Come on, baby, take that drive.
Take that drive.
Yeah, yeah, we won't look back, 'cause you know we gotta stay right on track. Where that warm wind's blowing, that's where I'm going. Somewhere south of here, you know we've been gone. You know it, we'll be cruising and taking our time, just following the coastline. Oh, baby, now don't look back, 'cause you know we got to stay right on track. Oh, you know it's a drifters and it's the embers and it's those summers that we remember. Somewhere south of here, you know we've been gone too long. So, baby, put some beach music on. Before you know it, we'll be cruising and taking our time, just following the coastline. Yeah, a little cruising music, Latitude style.
Let's do it Hawaiian style now.
Well, everybody's got their lays on, or most everybody. Decorated in island style. Let's do a little Hawaiian style song for you. From our Just Add Water CD. It's called Guava Jelly.
Jelly,
guava, guava jelly.
Your weary eyes.
First set, all Latitude stuff here for you. And thank you for that. Thank you for that. Thank you all. I wanted to dedicate this song to a friend of ours, a lot of you, yours friend as well. I know she's listening from Pennsylvania, and her name is Kathy Mahan. And this is a song that, it's a new song, Kathy. You haven't heard it yet, and some of you folks at home probably haven't heard it either. I can't wait to play this one for you next month in person. But until then, for Kathy and me and all the summertime girls, it goes like this.
She likes shorts and tank tops, flip-flops on her feet, weather hot as you can get it. This girl likes the heat. The thought of shoes and jackets, that just brings her down. And she feels a tinge of sadness when September comes around. But she's the warmest thing I've ever found. She's a summertime girl. Born in late July, she's a child of the sun, and she soaks it in. Then she lets it shine on everyone with her golden skin and those highlights in her hair. When she walks into the room, look at everybody stare. And she's oh so unaware, she's a summertime girl. Every now and then the storm clouds gather in her eyes, and every now and then the raindrops fall. And even on the darkest day, she's looking for the light. And that is why I love her most of all. When the days grow shorter, you'll find her facing towards the west, pleading with the sun to wait a little longer till it sets. She's about as good as it gets. She's a summertime girl. She blossoms when the winter turns to spring. As she packs away her winter clothes, it's a summer song she sings. She's easy on my heart and gentle on my mind. She brightens up my everyday with a light that she shines. If I were you, I'd do my best to find a summertime girl. She likes shorts and tank tops and flip-flops on her feet, weather hot as you can get it. This girl likes the heat.
And I
on me, a summertime girl, right
oh,
here.
Oh, you sure did. Wasn't falling for that Colorado business. No way, no way. But here we are on the Grand Strand. 20 years ago, we came here for the summer and never went back to Nashville. And I think it's the best decision we ever made. Do you? Do you?
I absolutely think it's the best decision we ever made. Yes, dear.
Yes, dear. The answer is yes, dear. However, those doggone tourists.
Let's talk about
now,
them.
I'm
for
not
a second.
Talking about those people from Kentucky over there.
Whoa!
Or maybe I am. You don't know. But this is called the tourist song. In case you're thinking about moving here, people at home, listen carefully.
Please listen to the words of this song because it's crucial, very crucial. You say you're thinking about quitting that job and moving to paradise. Well, as a local resident, I suggest that you think twice. What looks like fun for a week or two is not all that it seems.
'Cause the devil's in the details
when you're living out your dream.
So go home,
you tourists. You don't want to move down here. We're frying
here.
Our skin in this tropical sun, and we're drowning on our livers in beer.
Tourists,
go home, you tourists. I do wish you well. It may look to you like we're having a ball, but we're all going straight to hell. Well, you stare at me in disbelief, 'cause I used to look like you before those all-you-could-eat buffets, before my first tattoo. But I still have a conscience left, so get out while you still can,
'cause the path to self-destruction starts with
one hell of a tan.
So go home,
you tourists.
Go home, you tourists.
You don't want to move down here.
You don't want to move down
We're
here.
We're frying our tropical sun, and we're drowning our livers in beer.
Tourists,
go home, you tourists. I do wish you well. It may look to you like we're having a ball, but we're all going straight to hell. That makes me beg you, please.
The fact is, we have reached our quota
of retirees
and barflies
and wise guys, just to name a few.
So please don't take this personally, but there's
no room for you.
So go home,
you tourists.
Go home, you tourists.
You don't want to move down here. Tropical sun, and we're drowning our livers in beer.
Tourists,
go home, you tourists. I do wish you well. It may look to you like we're having a ball, but we're all going straight to hell.
Go home,
you tourists. We do wish you well. It may look to you. Thank you very much.
You know who you are. Oh, look, they're all leaving.
Oh, no, don't go. No, we weren't talking about you. Please stay.
And you know what? This is the group that's the particularly... They're what we call the repeat offenders. The boomerang people, the ones that keep coming back and coming back and coming back. And ironically, probably a lot of the people that are local here and a lot of the people that are local here tonight started out that way. They came here on vacation once and said, hey, I kind of like this. And they came back and back and back, like some of you people here, and you may find yourself in this situation here. For the repeat offenders who eventually moved here, this is called Ocean View.
For 6 months now, we've been planning this trip down to Myrtle Beach. Our luggage is packed in the wagon. I got the coffee within my reach.
10 hours later, we pull in. Show me the way to the bed. The guy in the lobby named Bobby just smiled and he shook his head
when I said,
I need an ocean view. That's why I drove all day. My reservation's booked.
Hand me the keys and I'll be on my way. He said,
your agent must have messed up. I'm sorry, we're all booked up.
Sir, I can't help you. I got no rooms with an ocean view. We got back in the car and went searching down Ocean Boulevard for a room where I could pull back the curtain and not see somebody else's backyard.
When you live here, it's not such a big thing. We've got a week at the most. And when you're from the Midwest, you gotta make the best of the time you spend along the coast.
That's why I need
an ocean view.
A tropical cabana. No need a golf course view. I could have stayed in
Indiana.
A cottage, a condo, or a hut.
If I can see the ocean, so what? If it's old or it's new, just give me an ocean view. For years now, we've been making the same trip every year. But this is the last one we're taking, and you won't see me shedding a tear. 'Cause this trip's a little bit different than all the other years before. We found the perfect retreat in which to rest our feet. Another 30 years and it's paid for.
That's right.
I bought an ocean view. That's why I moved down here.
It sure beats driving
year after year.
Yeah, this place is beyond compare.
They're building a hotel.
Where? It just can't be true. They're gonna take away my ocean view. I guess
everyone has his price. Now they're paving my paradise. I made a buck or two on my place with an ocean view.
Good news and bad news, honey. Can you say flip this house? Thank you. All right, who's on?
So, as I mentioned this last song, we do have some boomerang people that ended up moving here. And I would say that most of them ended up retiring here. So, who here tonight is on what we call a permanent vacation? So I expect every one of you to enthusiastically be singing along on live television tonight as we sing permanent, permanent, permanent. permanent vacation. Make some noise for the live television now. Let them know you're out there. Punches a clock from 8 to 5 without appreciation. 2 weeks a year, that's all he gets for rest and relaxation. He's just waiting for that joyful day of his emancipation. When he leaves the working life behind for a permanent vacation. And we sing permanent, permanent, permanent. Vacation, let me hear you now.
Permanent, permanent, a permanent vacation.
A married man gives his mistress a secret invitation to rendezvous and head out to an undisclosed location. Wife, she hire private eye. She starts investigation. Now her alimony is paying for her what?
Permanent vacation.
And everybody sings now.
Permanent, permanent, permanent vacation.
Yes.
Permanent, permanent, permanent vacation.
Liquor store. He faced incarceration and he says, Your Honor, I have got a real good explanation. I got schizophrenic tendencies. I need my medication. The judge sent him up the river for his what?
Permanent vacation.
And we say,
permanent, permanent,
a permanent vacation. Sad, have a celebration, do a conga line through the whole congregation. Tell everyone you know about my recent relocation, and then hopefully it will be a permanent vacation. And we say
permanent, permanent, permanent vacation.
Said permanent, permanent, permanent. Now all the sexy people.
Permanent,
yes,
permanent,
permanent vacation. Said permanent,
permanent, permanent vacation.
That's the way we roll in Pawleys Island. We're gonna change that pace a little bit with a sailing song, a song I wrote for Tom. This is called Blown Away.
You thin. Take a ride on the waves, let the ocean pull you in. As the anchor is lifted, the weight on your shoulders is gone. It's all gone. It's a cleansing communion you find out at sea. the reunion of who you are and who you wanna be. The wind in your hair and the sun on your face. Find that place.
You find that place.
Cast your cares upon the sails of a ship sailing out to sea. Spend the day on the open waves, it brings out the best in me. I can give it all to the wind and let nature have her way for today. I'll be blown away. It's a coming together of mind, body, and soul. When you're putting it all into something beyond your control. A gentle peace born of a burning drive lets you know you're alive.
Never felt so alive.
Blown away. Cast your cares upon. Spend the day on the open waves, it brings out the best in me. I can give it all to the wind and let nature have her way for today. I'll be blown away.
With the wisdom of ages, we sons of sailors set a course that's all our own. We hear the chorus and those before us call to see their home.
The wind and let nature have her way for today. I'll be blown away. I'll be blown away. I'll be blown away.
This is another sailing song, but quite different than the last one. And in fact, we're going to need a third member of Latitude here to help us with this song. His name is Ed, and he's the sometime third member of Latitude. And I understand that his daughter Anne has a presentation that she would like to make in order for Ed to help us with this next song.
All right, so both of you come up here, or one of you come. Oh, you gave it. Okay.
She's already done this.
Already
okay.
Right.
Somehow or other, there you go.
Ed is playing what's known as the wazoo kazoo.
Yeah.
Show them the wazoo kazoo, Ed.
Did you just tell him to show them his wazoo?
Show the audience your wazoo kazoo.
People could take that really bad wrong.
Oh,
so,
goodness.
For reasons unbeknownst to me, when I wrote this song, I never dreamed it would become a song that featured a kazoo solo, but there you go.
Ed, why don't you come over and stand
so
a little bit closer.
So they can hear it on the mic.
Stand a little closer to Michelle. And then, when you get to your solo, you can use her mic.
They can use my mic, yeah. All right, so if anybody else brought their kazoo with them tonight, you're welcome to join along. Look at, darn it, I didn't bring my kazoo. Okay, well, you'll know for next time, right? Okay, so this little ditty is called Talk Nautical to Me. Talk nautical to me. Say the words I long to hear. Take me over to your pier and wax poetic by the wind's velocity. Talk nautical to me. Pull your dinghy up to my bow and let me tell you how to get right to the hull of me. It makes my heart want to sing when we're sailing wing and wing. But if you really want to score, start talking nautically. Talk nautical to me. Oh, how I get a lift when the conversation shifts to oceanography. So if you want to navigate the waters of a sailor's daughter, it's as easy as ABC. Oh, Eddie, talk nautical. Talk nautical to me. Talk about my fore and aft. I think it's pretty neat the way you tell me about the size of your fleet. Talk nautical to me. Oh, tell me you're a bad, bad buoy. Nothing brings me more joy than when you're talking marine biology. Oh, it ties me up in terminology. So Eddie, talk nautical. Talk nautical to me. Come aboard my vessel, baby, let's wrestle with those swells together, you and me. Oh honey, talk nautical. Talk nautical to me. Bring those sea legs over here, let's talk about this horizontally. Oh, baby, a talk nautical. Everybody says,
talk nautical to me.
Give it up for Ed.
Good job, man.
I don't even know how you're going.
Buy that man a drink and put it on his tab for me. That was terrific. That was great. I loved that.
Don't even know how to follow that. Don't even know.
Don't even know.
Yeah, well, then. So that'll remember to bring your kazoos with you next time, okay? All right. Well, let's follow this with a song for Neats. This is one of Neats' favorite Latitude songs. She happened to have a trusty, rusty Volkswagen, but your first beachmobile can be any type of car at all, as long as it gets you to the beach. So, with that being said, your part on this is when I say, everybody out of my way, you say, beep, beep. Think they know this one. All right. Also known as the beep, beep song. It's called It Gets Me to the Beach. Here we go. By. But it's time to put this junker in overdrive. The paint's peeling, the roof leaks. It's got some intermittent squeaks, but it's got a brand new radio, and it gets me where I want to go. And it gets me to the beach, then I'm doing okay. And it gets me to the beach. Everybody get ready now.
get there before she overheats and it gets me to the beach. Then I'm doing okay if it gets me to the beach.
Get ready now,
everybody out of my way. Beep, beep, and the windshield's cracked. It's got a dent in the back. It's missing one of its seats. It's rusty and it leaks. But honey, it gets me to the beach. Yes, indeed.
About Jose, can't we?
Oh, yeah. It was a typical Friday evening, just a quick one after work. One for the road and head for home, but then things went berserk. Yeah, you showed up, all hell broke loose, and everything went wrong. Floor in this bar, singing the words to this song. Jose, can you see? 'Cause I don't think I can. How I'm getting home tonight when I can't even stand. Last thing I remember, Ed was singing with the band. Aquero, what you do to me, Jose? Wish I could forget. An outdoor fountain, the local police, and everything was wet. I thought I told you stay away, but you snuck up again. Every time you come around, there's no way I can win. Jose, can you see? 'Cause I don't think I can. So proudly I hail the first cab that comes my way. At the twilight's last gleaming, all the world seemed right. Jose, it sure looks different by the dawn's early light. Jose, can you see? 'Cause I don't think I can. Home tonight when I can't even stand. The last thing I remember, I was singing with the band. Oh,
Cuervo, what you do to me, Jose, can you see?
The last thing I remember, Ed was playing the kazoo in the band.
Oh, Cuervo, what you do to me, Jose, can you see?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro!
Okay, so why do I even ask the question? Who out there tonight is spending their children's inheritance? And the rest of you are the children. Okay. All right, either way, this is called Check to the Undertaker.
He put $100 bill in my jar and said, play brown-eyed girl. And if you play it right now, there's another $100 in it for you. But I stopped what I was playing, I started singing, hey, where did we go? He said, at my age, there's no time to waste. He says, thanks, amigo. And he walked right up to the prettiest girl in the room. I've been staring at her all night, and he turns to me and he said, hey man, this could have been you. He said, if you ain't living on the edge, you're taking too much room. And all that money in that jar, you ain't taking it with you.
Well, the day comes and you finally meet your maker.
I hope you spend it all and bounce that check to the Undertaker. A little while later, he brought me over a shot and he said, one life, that's all you're given. And the best that you can do, boy, is live it while you're living.
I've been a hero, a drunk, and a fool, sometimes all in the same day.
Yeah, you probably think I'm rich, throwing money around this way.
Well, I've almost died more times than the years you've been breathing.
Saving somebody's life, and sometimes just for
no good reason.
He said, if you ain't living on the edge, you're taking too much room. And all that money in that jar, you ain't taking it with you.
When the day comes and you finally meet your maker,
I hope you spend it all and bounce that check to the Undertaker.
Well, there's battles worth winning and battles worth losing. It's all in the choosing, my friend. There are dreams worth living and dreams worth dying for. Money and women, you can't own either, but you can take them with you. So it's best to just enjoy them while you can.
If you ain't living on the edge, you're taking too much room. And all that money in that jar, you ain't taking it with you.
When the day comes and you finally meet your maker,
I hope you spend it all and bounce that check, the Undertaker. I hope you spend it all and bounce that check, the Undertaker. He put $100 bill in my jar and said, play a Latitude song.
And we are Latitude. We're going to take a quick break right here.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Y'all stick around. Be kind to your servers and your bartenders. Give them a round of applause. The staff here works very hard for you. Yes, sir.
And thank you to Mike Davis for video and doing the live feed here tonight. And be sure to let your friends know if they want to tune in. They can tune in to that link below, and we'll be right back.
Latitude will be right back. Stay tuned. Live from Island Bar and Grill in Pawleys Island, South Carolina. Go get an umbrella drink. We'll be back in a few.
There's a glow above the island out from the eastern shore. The sound of children's bare feet on the hardwood floor. Coffee cups are rattling in the kitchen now. Cool breeze on banana leaves makes a sighing sound. The day comes alive. The day comes alive. The day comes alive. The day comes alive. The scent of night bloom jasmine still hangs heavy in the air. So sweet and soft and fragrant like a morning prayer. There are oranges and mangoes on a parrot-shaped tray. And everywhere there's color for this brand new day. The day comes alive. The day comes alive.
day comes alive. The day comes alive. And I'm glad to see another bright and shining day. I'm happy for the work I do in every way. It's such a simple reassurance, but it's one I ain't missed. And I thank God up in the heavens I'm here to see all this. The day comes alive. The day comes alive. The day comes alive. The day comes alive.
Okay, I got to do a little shout out here to my friends Jim and Brenda Bunch who are watching in California. Hi guys, thanks for tuning in. I hope you're enjoying the broadcast. This has been a lot of fun. And next time, you'll be here. Take care.
Beautiful. All right. Check, 1, 2. Michelle, calling Michelle. Bruce, stop talking to her. Bruce, turn around. Show's over here, okay? No. Oh, give it up for Michelle. Oh, sure, yeah. She just walks on the stage all cheer. I walked up here a couple times, nobody even paid any attention to me. What's up with that?
He's the man.
Let's hear it for Michelle.
He's the man.
Let's hear it for me. Oh, shut up. You don't mean it. I know you don't mean it. All right. We got some requests to do. We got some requests for some John Denver.
All right.
Island Girl. But we can't do it until she gets back. She just...
Okay. Let's start off with a request for a birthday.
Oh.
Darlene. She's got a birthday coming up. Yes, she does.
Darling. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear darling. Happy birthday to you. Hope you get some tonight. Hope you get some tonight. Hope you get some nice presents. Happy birthday to you. So, we're going to do another birthday song for Darlene, a song about beer and birthdays.
But first, I want to say, we just mentioned, you know, hope you get some and all of that. Well, just judging by the fact that her husband is seated way on the other end of the table, telling you what you need. Okay. So, good luck with that. Good luck with that. All right, so this is called Another Year Older, Another Budweiser. So we need our In the Can singers.
We got some In the Can singers from Kentucky, I think.
And we also have a group here from, let me get this straight, Texas, Georgia, North Carolina, Kentucky.
Wow.
Kentucky over here.
All right.
Kentucky over there. In the house, Michigan, Pawleys Island,
the locals, all right,
Surfside Beach, anybody from Myrtle Beach here tonight? Myrtle Beach, is that everybody? Roll call,
just
did I get everyone here? From everybody, well, everybody's from here tonight as far as I'm concerned,
all right, let's see if you got your voices warmed up. When you hear me sing one more year in the can, you sing in the can. Let's practice. One more year in the can. Wow, pretty good. I heard an extra can over here, but that's all right.
All right, here we go. For Darlene.
Take a look at this mug. Yeah, I'm Beechwood aged. Well, they call me the king of beers. Guess I'm quite a case. What used to be a six-pack now looks like a keg. So much for the theory about my hollow leg. Now I'm another year older, another Budweiser.
Get ready now.
We got one more year in the can.
In the can.
I ain't getting any younger. I ain't dead yet either. Just another year older. Another Budweiser. Can I get a yeehaw? Can I get a beer? I used to set my watch on Miller time.
Oh,
I'm on the Pabst Blue Ribbon. Well, my Heineken maneuver didn't save my life. You see, there was something missing. Sure, I've tapped the Rockies and changed my whole attitude.
But then I met a dog and a couple of frogs that turned me on to this brew. Now I'm another year older, another bud wiser. I got one more year in the can.
In the can.
I ain't getting any younger. I ain't dead yet. There's just another year older, another bud wiser. Well, seems the older I get, the better I was. So here's to me and my history,
another round of buzz.
Now I'm another year older,
another bud wiser. Yeah, we all
got one more year in the can. Ain't getting any younger, I ain't dead yet. Another Budweiser, another year older,
another Budweiser, when you sing Budweiser,
you said it all.
Happy birthday, Darlene, and listening in live, a long distance dedication to our buddy Jim O'Neill in Kentucky. Yes, he wanted to hear this song.
Play guitar in an old beach bar. The money's not that good, but the view, world class. Stage faces the beach, and every afternoon we get to see all those lovely bikini ladies walking past.
Place in town, they come to work off a little heat and move their bodies to the beat. Sandy beaches, sandy bottoms, look at all those happy people dancing in the sand, shake a baby gato. Sandy bottoms, sandy bottoms,
in a real good tan. Darlene is the star. She gives that wheel a spin. Well, the drink of the hour, rum jumbies,
guava berry.
Everyone's dancing, having fun, drinking them up 2-4-1 as the band plays a tune, keeping time to the beat of the blenders. As they play the next song on our list,
I say it don't get better than this.
And everyone screams,
cause everyone knows
this is the best place to go
for sandy beaches,
sandy bottoms. Look at all those happy people dancing in the sand, shaking baby gato.
Sandy bottoms,
sandy bottoms,
in a real good sand. Good bottom with a real good town.
All but one song you've heard so far tonight has been one of our original songs written by me. All of them so far tonight. Written by me so far.
Yeah, Michelle.
Hey. But we're going to change it up now because we got a request to do a couple of songs from our John Denver tribute. So we're going to bring the Aspen Breeze here, lower the heat index a little bit for you, hopefully. And while he's getting that guitar tuned up, I did want to let you know, if you are not signed up for our email newsletter and you want to stay up in touch with us, you can sign up. There's a clipboard right on that chair. You can sign up on our website if you're listening at home. And also, we're doing a trip with our John Denver show. We're inviting you to join us to Asheville, North Carolina for a John Denver tribute weekend. We're also doing a candlelight tour of the Biltmore Estate. And if you want to join us, you want to find out more, you can visit our website. And also, we have some flyers right over here. That trip is in November. We're going to be doing an all-inclusive group trip in April, I believe, of next year. We brought 120 people with us to St. Martin this past April. This next trip will not be St. Martin, but somewhere equally as fabulous. And then in December of 2018, we're going to the South Pacific. We're going to Tahiti, Bora Bora, and Moorea. And we want you to come with us.
Yeah.
We hope you'll come with us on one of our trips. It's a lot of fun. But our people here in Pawleys Island, they're spoiled because we're here. We're here at Island Bar and Grill. We live in a beautiful place right here in Pawleys Island. However, it is a little hot and humid here tonight, so we're going to conjure up a little Aspen breeze here with some John Denver for you.
Recognize the beginning of this song. This song was written by John and a couple of his good friends, Bill Danoff and Taffy Nyberg. At the time, John was headlining at a club in Washington, D.C., a little place called the Cellar Door. After their first night's performance, they went back to Bill's place for a late night jam session. And somewhere in the wee hours of the morning, Bill and Taffy pulled out a song they were working on but could never ever seem to finish. Well, John listened to it for a while and he worked on it. And he came up with a verse and a bridge. And then the next night, they sang this song at John's show as an encore. And when the crowd heard this song for the first time, well, they loved it. They went crazy. They went crazier than that. Thanks for your spontaneous response. Almost heaven. West Virginia, the rich mountain, Shenandoah River. I was old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place.
Yesterday,
let me hear you.
Country roads,
come on.
Take me
Kentucky. Can't have
silly rise early in the sun. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, the simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on a farm.
But is it all filled with an easy country charm? Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, I got me a fine wife and got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle.
Life ain't nothing but a finer, finer riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy.
When the work's all done and the sun's setting low, the kids are all sleeping, so I keep it kind of low.
Thank God I'm a country boy.
I'm playing Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So I fiddle when I can and I work when I should.
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle.
I've been nothing but a funny, funny riddle.
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Kentucky.
The city folks driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people think I'm that's a mighty keen. So let me tell you exactly what I mean. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle, and the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle.
Live a good life,
and the fiddle with pride. Thank God you're a country boy.
Mom and daddy told me young how to hunt and how to whittle. Taught me how to work and play a tune on the fiddle.
He taught me how to love and how to give just a little.
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, they got me a violin, they got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle.
I'm a country boy in South Carolina.
Like a southbound train.
trucker out of Philly had a nice long toque. But he's heading west for the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby call on my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So green-eyed girls? Where's the blue-eyed girls? Where's the red-eyed girls? It's so hard to find my way. Now that I'm on my own, I saw you just the other day. Oh my, you have grown. Cast my memory back that long. Sometimes overcome just thinking about. Thank you. when it's cold outside. I got the month of May.
Thank you.
upon the canvas, they permeate through me.
There's this one particular harbor, sheltered from the wind, where the children play on the shore each day, and all are safe within. A most mysterious calling harbor, so far but yet so near, where I see the day when Mike's hairs turn gray and finally disappear.
Clap your hands.
Yora te natura mi arroja te ame. Yora te natura mi arroja te ame.
Sweet harmony. for you there. All right.
All right.
Sing along.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but that I know it's growing. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
All right, let's show them how we do it in Pawleys Island. Get them up now.
Warm.
We got warm. Oh, yeah.
Touching warm.
Reach on out now.
Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you.
Look at the lights, and it don't seem so lonely. We've lit up with only two.
Smooth.
And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when I'm holding you?
Let's see those hands. Come on, we got it.
We got hands. Touching hands,
reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Ooh, and everybody said,
sweet Caroline,
ba, ba, ba.
The good times never seem so good.
She's by my excitation,
good, good, good.
Hey, folks, before we come back, I just do want to say one thing. And we usually say this before we start, but I know there's some people here that have never been here before or what have you. But I don't think I need to tell you that it is completely packed and it's oversold out here tonight. And we thank you for that. Thank you for that. Really, really, really thank you for that. But on the other hand, please realize that the kitchen back there is not much bigger than this, okay? So please, please remember that always when you come here to Island Bar and Grill and you see it full like this, plan to wait a little while for your food. Everybody arrives at the same time for the music and they get slammed. So please don't blame your servers. Please don't blame this kitchen. It's because we all love you and you all come here at the same time. So please remember your servers and the staff here, please. Okay, carry on.
You're my lady,
Where's Michelle? Oh, she's sitting. Talking to you again, Bruce, huh? You gotta cut it out. All right, how's everybody doing today?
Woo-hoo!
And hello out there in Cyberland,
watching Cyberland.
Us, watching us on
YouTube
via
YouTube.
YouTube, courtesy of Mike Davis. Give Mike a round of applause. He put a lot of work into doing this today. We got some requests that were phoned in
from the YouTube live stream. So we're going to start off with this song. We got two requests from this song. So this goes out to Lisa in Florida and Brenda in California. Love, love, love. They're my friends, my island girls. They know how to shop in the islands. This is called Take It to the Marketplace. In fact, I picked this little gem up in St. Martin on the last go around. If you got something to buy, something to sell, you feel it too loud a place, hey, don't you worry, just you hurry over to the marketplace. If you got something you need, someone to be, something you need to replace, you just come on downtown, and we take it to the marketplace. Get your body on over, get a move on, child. Don't you be dragging, jump in the wagon, and we'll be there in a little while. Got a lot to see there's no time to waste. Everyone you know for sure, they're going to the marketplace. If you got something to buy, something to sell, you feel it too loud a place, hey, don't you worry, just you hurry over to the marketplace. If you got something you need, someone to be, something you need to replace, you just come on downtown, and we take it to the marketplace. And everybody said, hey, ho, I got to go, hey, now, nah, I'm on my way now, sha-la, la-la-lay, take it to the marketplace. You need a Panama hat, coconut, doesn't everybody?
Yeah.
Everything you need for sure you see inside some little tiki hut. You see that strong grass basket. You see that fine crochet. You're gonna spend some money and I will spend your money, honey.
No.
Spend it in the marketplace. If you got something to buy, something to sell, feel it too loud a place, hey, don't you worry, just you hurry over to the marketplace. If you got something you need, someone to feed, something you need to replace, you just come on downtown, and we take it to the marketplace. Everybody said, hey, ho, I got to go, hey, now, I'm on my way now, sha-la, la-la. place. Let's go shopping, baby. Everybody said, hey, ho, I got to go. Hey, now, I'm on my way now. Sha-la, la-la-la, we take it to the marketplace. Yeah, 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 for requests. Wait, 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 a request there from Florida and California. And next, I want to do a little shout-out to our friends in Western New York, Stephen, Debbie, Dan, and Cindy, listening and viewing us live. Are we live? Traveling with our music. Let's see. So we will not be here next Wednesday. We will be on the road. We are driving. We will be performing in Michigan next Wednesday. Yay! Michigan, go Michigan. And then we will drive home. We will be home for one day and we will be here Wednesday night. And then we will be performing two shows in Hilton Head. So lots and lots of road time. Later on, next month, we'll be up in Pennsylvania and Connecticut, and you can find us just about anywhere. But when we're home, you can find us as chilled out as you can possibly be.
with as much beach time as we can possibly muster. And this is a song I wrote about what we do when we're not doing this. This is called Free. It's a beautiful slow dance. We invite you to dance to it as well.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. All about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. All about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. All about that bass, about that bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear I ain't no
shake it like I'm supposed to do. So I got that boom boom that all the boys chase, and all the right junk in all the right places. You see the magazine working at Photoshop. You know that stuff ain't real. Oh, go on, girl, make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. She said boys like a little of a booty to hold at night. You know I won't be no stick figure silicone body doll. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm on about that bass. That bass, no trouble, all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble, all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble, all about that bass, about that bass. I'm bringing booty back, go ahead and tell those skinny bitches, hey, oh, I'm just playing, I know you think you're fine, I'm here to tell you, every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. You know I'm all about the bass, no treble. All about that bass, no treble. All about that bass, no treble. All about that bass. Oh yeah, I'm all about the bass, about the bass. Oh yeah, it's all about the bass, about the bass. Oh yeah, I'm about the bass, about the bass. Ain't got no treble, said I'm all about the bass. Let's go old school. Let's try that electric slide. How many of y'all remember this one? We say now, one, two, three, to the right. You can't see it.
It's electric.
And you can't feel it.
It's electric.
Ooh, it's shocking.
It's electric.
And you know it's there.
It's even and everywhere.
Hey, I got to groove. Hey, I'm going on a party ride. And I will groove, groove, groove. And it's the music I just can't hide. Hey, are you coming with me? Are you coming with me? Baby, I'm gonna take you on a party ride. And I will teach you, teach you, I'll teach you. I'll teach you the electric slide. Hey, and I say it's a mistake.
It's electric.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. You can't resist it.
It's electric.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. Yes, yeah, you can't do it.
It's electric.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. Show got to boogie. You gotta know it.
It's electric.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. Now you can't hold it.
It's electric.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. And you know it's there. All you know it's there. Said
it's even and everywhere.
Everywhere. Especially in Pawleys Island. Thank you.
boogie, boogie, boogie.
You can't resist this.
It's electric. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Now you can't do without it.
It's electric. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Ride the boogie. You gotta know it. It's electric.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
You can't hold it.
It's electric. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
And you know it's there. It's there.
It's here, there, and everywhere.
Oh, look at everybody with their flowers in their hair and their legs. Oh. Yeah, it said hola. Oh, real funky stuff. This next request actually comes, I was gonna say, okay, this next request comes from this table right over here, and is actually one of Tom's famous impressions of a famous singer who formerly was the lead singer of the Doobie Brothers, had much success there, and then later on with his own solo career. He's a guy you might have heard of named Michael McDonald. Who remembers Michael McDonald? Get ready.
You don't know me, but I'm your brother. I was raised here in this river. You don't know my color, Lord. Very soon, it's all will turn. Yeah.
Souvenirs for anybody? Souvenirs. Later on, I'll sign them for you. All
right. Yeah, it's funny you should say that because this very really same funny, table that brought you Michael McDonald also wants us to play a song by Louis Prima. Before we do that, though, here, cheers, everybody. Good times, good friends.
And
good music. Cheers, guys. He needs to wash the paper towel out of his mouth. All right. Okay, Louis Prima. All right.
I'm just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. Pay for every dance, Sonny's romance. Ooh, well, they're saying there will come a day when you go pass away. What will they say about me?
When the end comes, I know they'll say just a gigolo. Life goes on
without me. I'm just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. What they say about me?
When the end comes, I know they'll say just a gigolo.
Life goes on without me, because I ain't got nobody. Nobody cares for me. Nobody, nobody, nobody. Take a chance with me, 'cause I ain't so bad.
Well, now get along with me, babe. I've been singing love songs, singing all the time. Even on the beat, honey, 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 on the beat, I survive. A boogie, boogie, bop, zitty, bop.
Thank you.
zippily, boobily, hummily, boobily, zippily, pop.
Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is.
Can you tell me who requested this
song? I cannot.
Why not?
I've been sworn to secrecy.
Is that person here?
No.
Is that person watching us on...
Yes.
No,
just do the song.
I hate that person.
No. This is a song from our Good Life CD for all the married peoples out there.
It's good except when I sing this song.
Happily married peoples.
How many married people do we have here tonight? And how many happily married people do you have here?
Very happy. How many people are lying? How many people are sleeping on the couch tonight? Wow. Yeah. There you go.
All right, this is the secret to our happy marriage, all tied up in a little nice little bow in this song. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the man song.
He's the man. He's the man.
Take no crap from anybody else but you. I wear the pants around here when I'm finished with your laundry. 'Cause I'm a guy you don't wanna fight. When I say jump, you say, yeah, right. I'm the man of this house when you're not home.
He's the man. He's the man.
What I say goes around here, right out the window. I don't want to hear a lot of whining, so I'll shut up. The sooner you learn who's boss around here, well, the sooner you can give me my orders, dear. 'Cause I'm head honcho around here, but it's all in my head.
He's the man. He's the man.
And I can have sex anytime that you want. 'Cause I'm a man who has needs, but they're not that important. Don't expect any flowers from me, 'cause if I'm not mistaken, you prefer jewelry. I'm the king of this castle when you're not around.
He's the man. He's the man.
And I'll drink and watch sports whenever I want to get in trouble. And I'll come home when I'm good and ready to sleep on the couch. 'Cause a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do, and I'm gonna do what you tell me to, 'cause I'm top dog around here, but I've been neutered.
He's the man.
Don't laugh, some of you guys have been neutered too.
He's the man.
I know it.
He's the man.
I am the man. Thank you very much. Thank you so much for whoever requested that song. Out there on the camera, Cyberland, I see you, and I'm going to remember you. I'm going to remember that you asked for this song.
He doesn't know who it is. You're good.
I'm going to find out.
No, you won't.
I will find out.
No, you won't. No, you won't.
We've been married for 19 years, ladies and gentlemen, yeah. Michelle and I. The main secret to our marriage is we go out twice a week. I go out on Thursday, and she goes out on Tuesdays. So. We've been playing music in the Grandstand for 20 years. Yes. That didn't give as much applause as us being married, but it's all
after,
right.
After that last song, that's probably has something to do with it.
I'll drink to that.
Yeah. So for everybody watching this live, if you've never been to the Carolina coast, I wrote this song kind of to explain to those folks what is so special about living here. With all the traveling we do, we've been almost everywhere in the country and part of the world, and we could live anywhere, but we live here. And there's a reason for that, and the reason is, well, I'm looking at the reason right here, pretty much. It just doesn't get any better. So for all of you, this is your song. This is called Life in a Beach Town. Life in a beach town. The sun comes up, the sun goes down. Life in a beach town. The tide rolls in, the tide rolls out. There's not much to write about, but it's all I need. Life in a beach town. What you get is what you see. Folks in a beach town, well, they treat you like they're old. Folks in a beach town, when times are tough, you're not alone. No one here is a stranger, just a friend we've yet to meet. Folks in a beach town, what you get is what you see. Well, hurricanes and growing pains may shake us to the core. Leave this old beach town looking different than the way it did before. But we've got pride, and we know that it's what's inside that counts. And we've got heart in large amounts. I live in a beach town. I live where I love. I love where I live. I live in a beach town, where it's not what you got, but what you give. And I can't think of a better place that I would rather be. I live in a beach town, and what you get is what you see. Beach town, what you get is what you need. Pretty much sums it up, what it's like to live here, what it's like to be here. But we didn't know that 20 years ago. We came here from Nashville. We were doing the singer-songwriter thing, and man, I mean, just check out our website. You'll see our bio, all the people that we had the pleasure of working with. And we thought, that's what you're supposed to do when you're a singer and a songwriter. That's what you're supposed to do, go to Nashville. And then we met and fell in love. And we had this, yeah, good, yay, love. We got this opportunity out of the clear blue sky to perform together as a duo at the Myrtle Beach Resort. We had never played music together, maybe a couple of times ever. And we were hired as the house band, what did they know, at the Myrtle Beach Resort. And we came here for the summer 20 years ago, and we said, not going back to Nashville. Not going back. And it was honestly the best thing we ever did. And it changed our everything, really everything for us. And definitely changed our songwriting. And this is the very first song that we wrote here and in Surfside, about a place called Scotty's, right on the beach. And so to our friends old and new, this is the very first song we wrote 20 years ago. Still rings true. Smooth sailing till we see you again. We love you all. Thank you all so much.
been playing here for years at this bar right on the beach, making just enough to keep our toes in the sand. Some folks come once a year, and others live right here in the slice of heaven they call the Grand Strand. Well, it's closing time again, and who are strangers now are friends. We've got one more song we wanna play to our friends old and new. This one's for you, a song to sing along and send you on your way. May your judgment be good when your choices are many. May your hardships be few and your friendships be plenty. Set a course for your dreams with a strong wind prevailing. May you always have smooth, smooth sailing. Let's not worry about the future and all those things we'll never do. It's much too much to think about today, and all those things we would have done if we'd only had a clue. We were never meant to do them anyway. So just raise your glass to circumstance, 'cause that's what brought you here. Where else would you really wanna be? Good times, good friends, good music, and another round of beer. Sounds an awful lot like paradise to me. May your judgment be good when your choices are many. May your hardships be few and your friendships be plenty. Set a course for your dreams with a strong wind prevailing. May you always have smooth, smooth sailing. May you always have smooth, smooth sailing. May you always have smooth, smooth sailing.
Love and prayers for our good friend Jim Morris. Be kind to one another, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks to the staff here at Island Bar and Grill. Thank you to Mike Davis for making that live broadcast possible tonight. We will not be here next Wednesday. We will be here the following Wednesday. Please make your reservations. Thank you all again.
Thanks for joining us tonight from Island Bar and Grill. For Latitude, Tom and Michelle Becker. And if you liked it, let me know. Maybe we can do this again. Good night, everybody. And special thanks to Island Bar and Grill for hosting us tonight. They've been wonderful. It's a great venue. Come and join us live next time.